When Eve first saw the apple, I believe she had to grapple with a choice beyond unfair. Now my question's just as tricky. Do I take a bun this sticky when a voice says, Fergie, beware? Taking a bite out of life, I could taste the future. Becoming a prince's wife, I could wolf down bliss. I'd grow strong, I'd grow tall on this royal nutrition. Is that my profiterole in this Diana craved a mascot to plan a day at Ascot, and she said, Sarah, don't be late. For here among the horses we steer the primal forces of desire, of power. Of all the resorts I could ski, think of the numerous hospital wings that would love to be opened by me. Infinite joy, and it's all waiting inside this pastry ball. The Duchess of Hearts that I'm desperate to be. Taking a bite out of pride, I'd be munching glory. You're on my side. Shoot and please don't miss. Full of pep, full of punch, as the new royal knockout. Is that my profiterole in this? But don't forget, there's a price for a meal so rich. For every fairy tale princess, they need a fair tale witch. Today the papers love you. She's got humor, style, and grace. Tomorrow they will bellow, Fergie, shut your face. There's nowhere to run to and nowhere to hide when you fail to live up to their dream. Condemned to our strangers, how far have you come? When inside you, you just want to. So do I accept? Duh, of course! Pour on that sticky chocolate sauce! Cause I'm not afraid of this planet of cream. Taking a bite of Sarah Ferguson, your taste buds will explode. Your tongue will dissolve and your teeth will shatter. Your brain will open up. And that's my profiterole. Yes, my profiterole. Yes, my.